Coming from someone who loves to color hair at least once a year, I know color maintenance can get pricey. Not to mention, if you're going for brightly colored hair, it's an even bigger commitment. So if you're looking to experiment with a new hair color or are looking to make your current hair color last longer, you're at the right place. I have 6 hair hacks that will help you stretch the color and stop it from fading so fast. I find what works best for me is mixing a semi-permanent hair dye like Manic Panic into my conditioner. You want to start by adding a 1-to-1 ratio of white conditioner and Manic Panic into the bowl. Or a general rule of thumb, the color you see in the bowl is the color your hair gets dyed to. Instead of using the kid's brush, use a toothbrush. I find it to be more precise, allowing for even distribution due to the dense bristles. After applying the mixture on dry hair, wait 30 minutes before washing it out. What mixing your semi-permanent hair dye into your conditioner does is it'll help minimize your hair color from fading so fast. Plus, you're using less of the hair dye, so you don't need to purchase it as often. Also, I find it's easier to work the hair dye through my hair because of the conditioner. Within the 30-minute waiting period, I find what helps retain the color even further is blow drying your hair on a low pressure but on high heat for 5 minutes. Using a hair dryer helps accelerate the processing time because the heat opens the hair cuticle so the color can penetrate better. But make sure to move the hair dryer around your head so that the heat output is evenly distributed to all the hair. I choose my hair products like how I choose my skincare products. I take my hair concerns, needs, and type into consideration. So in this case, choose a shampoo and conditioner that has color protecting properties and use sulfate-free shampoos, which will help extend the life of your hair color. Sulfates contain harsh chemicals, which strips the hair of everything, including natural moisture. Another product I'd recommend are hair masks. I'm currently using one from my favorite hair care brand called Maui Moisture. This hair mask is helpful if you have chemically damaged hair and it's sulfate free. I like how there are multiple uses for this product. I like to use it as a leave-in treatment, so I'll apply a small amount to the ends of my damp hair. Then I'll go in with my tangle teaser detangling brush to detangle. Then I'll style. Love this product, does a fantastic job at curing pesky split ends and prevent future breakage. P.S. Here is a shameless plug-in. If you'd like to see 10 plus tips on how to use a hair dryer, I've linked a video down in the description bar. Okay, I'm done. So I like to wash my hair 2 to 3 times a week for a number of reasons. I find washing your hair less makes your hair softer, shinier, and less dry. Not to mention, by washing your hair, it's washing the hair color down the drain faster. So try using dry shampoo in between washes. I recommend using Cake Beauty's Do Gooder Volumizing Dry Shampoo. Been using it for 11 months now and I love it. So try washing hair less frequently. P.S. If I recently shared 5 braided hairstyles you must do when you can't wash your hair, highly recommend checking out her video. So those are my 6 hacks to make colored hair last longer. Thanks so much for watching. If you'd like to see more videos from me, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Till next time, see ya!
I like my girls just like I like my honey. Sweet little selfish. I like my women like I